All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is JC St-Amour, the CEO of Vanstar Mining. And JC, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
Good. It's good to be here, Steve. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, so we've got some news out today concerning the Nelligan Gold Project, and that is a joint venture you're doing with IAMGOLD. So just remind everyone a little bit about Nelligan.
Yeah, Nelligan is a large project near the town of Chibougamau in northern Quebec, about 700 kilometers north of Montreal. Very good location, actually. Easy to access. We can get there year-round, and lots of infrastructure in the area as well. But the project itself is a 3.2 million ounce resource as of 2019, and that's a growing resource, as we're seeing with these drill results today, for example. We have a joint venture with IAMGOLD on that project. They are currently own 75% of the project. We're at 25%. They are spending all of the money on that project to go to advance it to production. We are fully carried all the way to production, actually. So from our side, we don't have to put any money up, and so our shareholders don't need to be diluted in any way to advance this project.
Yeah, that's always the good news for sure. Tell me a little bit about the results they put out today, and you're happy with them, obviously.
Oh, no, absolutely. The results today are mostly infill drilling results. Yeah. So the drill program that they had going this year focused primarily, well, on two parts, one on infill drilling and then mainly on expansion drilling within the western extension of the project. These results today are mainly from the infill drilling, with a couple of results from the western extension. The infill drilling results are, you know, continuing to prove that, you know, they're continuing to prove the grade and the widths that we know of already. And actually, some of these grades are actually better than the average resource grade. So it looks very good. And we have widths here over 100 meters, for example. So there's some, overall, they're very good results. And on top of that, we have a couple of drill results from the western extension. And those as well are showing some pretty good widths and good grades as well. So it looks like, it's proving up to that the resource does continue to the west and is expanding from there. We are still awaiting other western extension drill results, and we're probably going to get those in the next couple months. I know the drill program ended towards the end of November here. So it's probably a couple, could be well into January by the time we get those results. Yeah. But those we're anxious to see as well, because they're the ones where that'll show us how much the resource can grow and whether there's potential beyond what they're drilling as well.
So. Okay. So we'll leave Nelligan for a second. Just wanted to get a quick update on what's going on elsewhere at Vanstar, especially as we sort of head into 2022.
Yeah, we acquired another project just recently from IAMGOLD, actually, another project where we can earn into called the Bousquet project. It's located on the Cadillac Break, which is a ideal address from a mining perspective. There are lots of mines along that break that have over the last 100 years produced over 100 million ounces. So it's a great place to look for gold. IAMGOLD has drilled it in the past, and there are some good intersections in there. Our plan for that project is to go in and drill it, look for basically gold at depth. In this area, a lot of the projects have sort of, lower grade gold at the surface, and then things expand and get higher grade and bigger at depth. So we're targeting those kinds of, blowout zones. And so I hope that we will actually, we're likely going to get there in probably mid-February. And start a drill program at that point. And, that'll be the main activity for 2022. We'll start with a smaller program there and then expand from there as we see some results.
All right. Well, it's going to be busy for sure. JC, thank you very much. Happy holidays. And we look forward to chatting again soon.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. All right. There's JC St-Amour, the CEO of Vanstar Mining.